Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to another episode of Let's Play Rome to the War, the Julii campaign. Things are looking kind of grim here in our Julii campaign. Just the 217 BC, we're not in Demarius reforms of the army. I still have some of the old remnants of the old guard left over, aka the old armies around. I'm gonna do a new tactic here. Well, basically, I lost a great deal of land to the Spanish who were at my allies at one time, but now they turn their attention to attack us. Gaul has only one capital, or one city. They're hanging by a thread. The Britons are now hammering down from the north upon us. So now they're also a problem. Germany is splintered. I don't know if they're going to last any longer. And the Dacians are now at our doorstep, trying to take Segestica from us. And our allies, the Scythians, have gone dark and hasn't moved an inch to attack our enemies. Meanwhile, I want to do this. I want to go. Sit down. We don't have a diplomat in the area. What I'm going to do is recruit one diplomat, and we're going to do a tactical dealing, wheeling and dealing, meaning I'm going to give up some key cities and settlements to our allies in exchange to fight off our bigger threat, which is the north and western portion of the region, because we're stretched thin and we won't be able to handle off all the enemies that are coming at us. Of course, I could hold Carthage still, but Carthage might start rioting anytime soon. So, if our allies want it, they can have it. So I'm gonna just cease production, cease recruitment, and send a diplomat to parlay with the allies. Meanwhile, my small expeditionary force, who just took heavy casualties in the last episode, needs to retreat and recuperate. If we get there in time. Send a scouting unit to scout the area out. Alright, this path is clear. And then we got a British army coming down on us from that region. So we're in deep straits here. So if I can get this army, ragtag army together quickly to relieve our center here, then we could have some closure here. And then we'll give up Segestica to the Brutalize. And yeah, that's kind of a bad idea too. I understand what you guys are saying, but it has to be done so we can consolidate our forces to the other region. Or two is raise our force and take out the Dacians, but then we may have to take out the Germanians as well too, because that's their last capital, because right now we don't look any in condition at all to fight three battles for three regions. Alright, the Stadmir is besieged by this crack army, well not crack army, but mediocre army put together by the British. Alright, we're still gonna recruit more units. What do we get? No. Raise the tax a little bit. They're not gonna be happy, but actually no, take the back. We'll not raise the tax. We'll not raise the tax, just lower it. Just keep it on that. And Lugdunum is, no, Massilia is still in a danger zone. We're going to build that next to it. That's going to be vital to our war effort. Alright, enough talk. Let's intern. Oh no. Great. They're coming for us. just great. Bring it! Did it right or did it wrong? That's why I pressed the right button for commanding the army. I think I may give the AI the army. We'll find out. We stand on the defensive today. Our comrades are coming short to assist us. And we're in a wrong position too. Alright, so they've got towers. Okay, the towers.
Reinforcements have arrived, but are they in time to take part in the battle?
Alright, some tells me that I get the AI in the army. Nuts! The AI has the army. Boy, that's not gonna be good. So we're gonna be fighting this one head on with the enemy. But then fireballs and this. The AI gets in here time to assist us. We got some knife work to be doing. Bloody hell. They're coming over here. Alright. Archers, you're useless. Fire arrows just stop the enemy wave.
The enemy are at the walls with their siege towers. Now we must look for our courage and skill.
Alright, the AI has routed. My AI army has routed the chariots. Chariots run amok. Come on, guys, get to the floor. We need your support. Oh. AI general, enemy general is attacking my AI units. Get the general! Well. They just stopped there.
This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
Alright, so their cheese ram has been destroyed. With my general, we are to support this unit. So they're taking it. They have casualties right now. Warband's running back for some reason. Like, oh yeah, they're trying to take out my calves. And the general's returning. No, but the enemy do have the numbers, superior numbers. Julii up there. So, main force of my ally, my AI army is Roddy Vitria, of course.
The general is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
Alright, he's routed. They're routing the enemy general again. Where is that bastard? Alright, let's go. My infantry, my archers are kind of melee. Bad. Zillies are assisting the archers. So we're in good shape now for time being. Mop up some of these enemies. Legionaries that caught these guys in the back. They're routing because they know that this is futile not to fight. Now the general has left the field, at least leave the field. Put my general up there to get some shots at these enemies. Oh, the pedos hit these guys. They're done with the enemy, of course, that's attacking them. Where's my cab? That's fast. I sent my cab out to assist the rest of the gang. Alright, so clear is the mop up game right now. Those archers out. Rally, you curry dogs. Come on, we gotta take out the warband. Can't let them replenish our ranks. Oh my goodness. These sword infantry on the bridges are taking out my legion. Early legion cohort. Death. Right. So then turn around and say, oh, you guys have no threat to us. Let's turn around and get Pleasant Marsh for better sports.
Look to the inner defenses. The walls have fallen to the enemy. The guards have abandoned us.
I ordered this unit to attack the infantry. Thank you. unit of Britons. Chosen swords and warband attacking casualties are now to speak. Rally, you fools, rally! He's been quickly over there. Gotta let these British win. Oh no, the tower is attacking us. Get over there now, infantry, archers. Alright, the rest of my army is moved in. Assist us. Alright, we got the tower back. The other way too.
Victory!
Oh no. No. Arms are in, some of these are in tatters. Merge something together. Back into the settlement, anyway.
General! Move out! No more moves, sir! It is onward!
I'm moving army to Lugundia. Alright, see what's up here. Archer range. Cavalry. No.
Move
station army. Station army's got us by our throats over there. We gotta relieve that city soon enough. Well, your offer of territory is generous. We do not think we could keep it for long before your army's march, and so we reject it. What? All right, fine. Oh, that's sad. You guys don't want it? Fine, then we'll just do the opposite way then. We'll just got to recruit. Still get the large amount of money in our treasury. So I'll just recruit 2-3 Praetorians and see what happens there. It's risky business. Which is our cohort then? Our allies are still here. They're fighting the Nubians. Diplomacy. No showing signs that they don't fight the Nubians at all. But they're there. On Nubian soil.
Awaiting your command, I shall speak with them at once.
Alright, they can have it. They can. Fine, they don't want it. Get Skippy Eye. No. Booty Eye. Talk to them. What? Oh, that's not right. We have the numbers, and we still lost. That's it. Oh, that's a Roman cavalry, so we don't have the other ones yet. Alright. Alright, enter for now. Alright, think about leaving Carthage soon. Scalabus, if we could get there.
Ready to sail.
Let's see, our diplomat dies. Oh, wow. Now our spy. Wow, a small British army is trying to think that it's going to lay siege to Lugudunum.
Imperator.
I think that's foolhardy.
Move out. Move depleted, sir. Imperator, march. Imperator. Imperator. Orders, sir. Orders, general. Imperator, sir.
this banner, right? Turns on his units right now. Right. Get off, dodge, and retrain troops. The armies in there. Let's go one more time and try to get them to agree with us.
I shall speak with them at once.
Alright, so they don't trust us at all. Fine. Four legionary cohorts. Alright. Stocking up our troops.
Ready to sail.
We're also stocking our troops here too. Alright, so we can't do much here, we'll just leave the tribute time being. Let's see if Boudier wants Carthage. Alright, so they don't want it either. Ugh, you guys, come on. Take my city so I can focus on the other sections. Alright, so be it. Yeah, well, you know, they're helping. Oh no. The Celia has been assaulted. A lot of dense damage to the old army, their original army.
General.
on. Army out of the way. Wow. All of a sudden, they pull the troops back out. What do you know? Persistence pays off. These guys, they're not gonna do me any good anymore. Sorry, I'm just gonna retire you guys. I'll watch just bad that time watching it. We need infantry, they're key right now. Alright, we just moved in as a small force to protect that set of it. Build that stone wall there. No provocation there. Alright, Celia's under siege. Yeah, we're in trouble there. Yep. Definitely trouble there. Ceasefire, huh? No. We don't want to get region. Oh, they don't have no more regions. Alright, tree rides. Good. Your head's gonna get sucked up by the Dominion, so I'll just give you guys a small breather. Well. See what we got here. Treasuries can bog down by cost expenditures. Cross those here down. So they got a small mercenary Iberian army.
Sir, attack!
Got one of the army up there right now to assist. Now that the Dacians have fallen back like curs, Lusik is a rebel settler now.
Sir, your honor, out of moves.
At your service, moving.
Yeah, that's our capital. Up the roads so we can get our army up to the park quickly to set up the armor. This is where we need the most. Alright. Okay, we'll end turn around again. Navy attack. No, my Navy. Alright. What up here? No strategic value here, but it's there. Alright, the enemy army sends us a pending doom and retreated. Those cowards. You're in the next zone. See what's look at the shadows there. We can't see where we can't fight. Alicia, see what we got here. Alright. Got a decent army there.
Yes. Without delay. Without delay. No more moves.
Yes, Master.
Oh, well, you know. Those sediments are righted. So I can probably pick them off. If I can pick them off. But I leave the comfort of my city undefended. No. Leave it be. Expand eastward is gonna drag all my forces and deplete treasury, so no. That's not a good idea right now. Where we've got this army pending for a potential Numidian invasion force. Spaniards had an army right there as well. Yeah, let's sell it forth and take these guys on. Not a big threat. I think we can handle them. What do we got here? Yeah, these would probably be the decision maker here with Swordsman, but we've got superior numbers. We can take him out. I just hope we don't lose one this son of a. Alright, we got a captain for being a general. Alright, so they sally forth to meet them in arms. These chariots are such a pain. These Sith chariots. All that blade on their side. That's only what kills my calves, that. Alright, we're gonna have to do a better hit and run tactic somehow. Bunched up here, we're not gonna leave the city for a bit.
Roman cavalry.
Why'd I go that far away?
Auxilia!
these peasants were archers, so we can pepper them. Now they go on to this section, knowing that we like flank them. We could have flanked them right here and caused some damage. Fast forward a little bit. Get our army into formation. Up here to intercept this unit here. Swordsman. Slingers. All of a sudden they realize that we're coming out with a cast, so they're gonna send the cheers to meet us to another group to the rear. But we don't know. Run, man, run! Auxilia. Oh no. Mass route. Hell yeah. That way, turn that way to face the enemy now. Oh my god. Oh my goodness, an entire army rout in front of the enemy's face. Cav's not paying attention either anymore.
general to fall on his sword, but live another day. He is running away!
That general will fall on his sword, sooner or later I find him. Holy dogs. All you dogs. Now, pull back. Alright, that's it. It is not forgivable. Any more bloodshed, and we'll lose the battle. Get out of there, you lazy whores. Get in there. Now. This is unacceptable for being Romans. If this was the samurai code, all you owe this order to submit to the coup.
This was a draw, and Rome does not care about drawn battles, no matter how hard fought.
We killed 401 men. They killed about 566 of our own men. Their remaining men at 270, so this was a costly battle on both sides. We need new recruits. Using Carthage. Alright, get more units, cavalry, no infantry units, more archers there. Alright, we're stuck in a higher place against the enemy. We'll go around. An army led by Segelvax is going to attack Burgundium, no doubt about it. Alright, we're trying to rally a force together right now. This is not going to go well. Well, I'm running too.
Awaiting your command. Without the
I think I get Callus Digius. I think I need any more cast. Alright, we're cutting down the budget a little bit. I knew it. Lugundia was gonna be assault. Zeke. Lugundia will see key settlement attack. Alright, set it, be quiet. Plan against Tarantinus is dead. Great. Can't get through there. We may have to do the opposite. Send an army of Massilla to attack. But they got a large army there. I think I have that settlement. As long as I have infantry protecting the city, we'll be safe.
Orders? Not possible, sir. Prepare for battle.
Take that, you scary dogs.
Set sail.
Okay, that port. We need an army to get there sooner to assist us. But I already knew that. So I believe. It's unbelievable. And this army is poised to attack us.
Fleet ready.
All right, we are definitely leaving Carthage.
Set sail.
Leave it to his fate. Let them have it. I got all that money back right there. Look at that. Alright. So we're gonna go back to the homeland and we're gonna begin our process of rescuing the armies of the north. Yeah, endless wave. One siege tower, one undergird cannot take the city of Numbers, Baratheus. Nor can the legions of Massilia assist us in this battle. We will be partaking. Assassin was in the area too. Come on, we need to get more troops in. Where's that ship? And Segovax has decided it's time to attack us. Oh boy. The great deal of Segovax's army is built up of mercenaries, which will fall eventually. And we have our legions that were sent for to assist. With the Vesalia, the Dire Straits too as well, but bring it! We should kill all of them today. So, my choice to abandon Carthage is rightly just, even though our treasury has been reduced by a small margin. If we can get an army to protect Numbers Martinius once we take it back, we can then turn around and turn the tide against the British as well. Bloody hell, the door is open! The monsters have breached it! That's not good. Not good at all. I don't know when our comrades are gonna come. All army to the center!
Gods be praised! The reinforcements are here! Send them to fight! Dishearten the enemy!
Our enemy has four ways to attack us from this section, from the flank, the walls, from that section, and that section. These cannon fodder to back. This will be Alpha Company.
Roman cavalry.
comes in, they get wiped out. Oh, what are you doing, man? Force march to the settlement now, we need you. Just gonna tire them out, but... British are choosing to come into this small channel here.
The enemy are at the walls with their siege towers. Now we must look for our courage and skill.
Let them have the walls. They still have to traverse their floors to get to us. Oh well. No action on this side of the company. Forward, man. Forward. Negative. Retreat. That, you bastards. Get some mercenaries to taste their own medicine. Have them, advisor. My advisor is worried about the walls. I'm worried about the enemy coming in and you're killing us. Force march. More dogs to slaughter. Back in formation, Legion. Where's the rest of my legions? Their tire will keep them as reserves. These swordsmen are slowly walking in. They occupy the walls, right? So let them have the walls. The walls will be a killing zone once they traversed. Well, if we traversed to try to take the walls, we'll die. We'll suffer heavy casualties. has the same force punch, but then we needed them on the floor, so that's possible. So the captain's army will be in reserve. While the main bulk of my army will still be on stationary for any engaging Celtic army. The swordsmen are so taking their time. What do you know? The gateway is still on the gateway, so they're taking casualties right now. Yep. Loose the arrows, man. Loose the arrows. Great. Alpha Company is going to get out. Or Baker's Company is going to get a impending army attack. Mercenaries from rear. Front line. Yes. Attack, cavalry, attack. Captain as he is with the George Company. Packing away at the enemy cat, every infantry. Thank you. Disengage, you know, disengage. Captain General
is running away. This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it's beyond belief.
The coward has fled. Sekhovex has retreated. Right, this battle is officially been decided. We won this battle.
Enemies show their true all Rome will be amazed at such a victory.
Take that, Sekhovex. Thought you'd catch us off guard with your mercenary army.
Victory!
Oh, the heck. Armenia, what do you want? Trade rights? Okay. Edora of Libya is now sailing for to attack us. Captain Antonia and his army are also at the gate to assist the garrison force there. Sailing units he has at his command. Got a decent ragtime army, but they've got Nike fanatics and chevrons, bronze chevrons, and gold chevrons. Though this army could prove potentially dangerous. Bring it. The battle to retake Dumbarton has begun. Set us right near a forest area, which is not a very expertise. Well, not my spot, T. Apache Rock here, too. They're coming through our flanks. Get Form up now, you fools. Form up now. Hurry, 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 hurry. A good formation will keep those dogs from attacking us from the front. Cats are hidden in the forest here. Let's hope that they are not caught openly by the British Spanish army right now, which is now marching idly, wondering where the heck the rest of our troops are. No, they're gonna have fun to my calves there. Get rid of these Joshua right now. This here is broken now. Good, good, good. John! At least we get the skirmishers out of our hair. Oh no, they sent the dogs at us too, those mongrels. Darkness! Got sandwiched. I'm good for my cavalry. Damn it, my cavalry's are rowdy. Shameful display. Most of the enemy bulk has been depleted. The number's withered for nothing now. Blast the general, get away. Catch these guys off guard. They're too far from the generals down. Where are they? That was fast, general. These guys getting back to the city, they do get back to the city, we're in trouble. That army is not destroyed. The other army I wasn't destroyed. Destroyed as a whole. They're scattered because we held up in a corner. Captain Antion had about 59 men remaining. Etoria Olympia has 270 men left. So in all, clear victory, but small costly price too. Alright.
Victory!
I knew it. The Navy has to get ashore as soon as possible. The army has to get there as soon as possible. Destroy Carthage. But whom? Oh, not my concern. Alright.
General!
Stick to center right now. He doesn't have a strong force anymore. Quickly, we gotta patch out the wall. No need a tool anymore. Our troops need to refresh real fast. For now that I know that the enemy will attack eventually. And that Gallic army has marched. Alright, so we have a small army there to rescue Alicia. Rebels, but he made it safely to the settlement. Alright. Army land ashore. That army will be sent over to assist as soon as possible. Enemy army has launched their forces against us. We have to hold the city's walls. This has been insane battles, one after another, I tell you. Yes, let's see how they like good Roman steel indeed. They choose to attack one front, which is fine with me. Keep one cover over here at our right striking range. March begin. So we'll now shoot at them. Let's see if we can burn this tower down. Flag us from that corner there. The fire is very useless now. Move on just to the corner there. They're gonna be hit on with the infantry. You bastards! You're throwing missiles at my men right now.
those siege towers to the walls. Prepare for some hard fighting.
Half of the sandwich. Ah, they pulled through, right? Right in your hounds, I got plenty of weapons for you. Should have plopped his ladder up here when he had a chance. No. So now we're just gonna pepper them to death. He's gonna race upstairs to engage us. Three legions here. Well, back for the other bridges we got, walls gone. They're taking the damage just now. Oh goodness, more of these guys are coming up. So this was a no match for infantry. Well, because we got superior numbers on the wall. This one broke too. Fast forward, get this guy killed, then killed on the field. Grinding machine has been activated. Bring in more human meat. Did. Alright, that's it. Keep going in. Come on. This guy's like, I'm not going down there. Oh, you should have gone down there. Come on, we're all restless right now. We don't want blood. This guy's like, okay. The other idiot went in. I'm not going in. Screw it. I'm standing up here. Guys, okay. I don't want to go in. That's a stalemate. Just watch my tires pick all the units right now. That's it. Keep taking damage. Keep taunting. You're taking damage. Commander just stand over there. Not realizing that his army's been torn to shreds by our defenders. That unit that was climbed up there is a tree now. Alright, we gotta bring this battle to us. Keep switching halt and reserves out to take these guys out right now. The chariot decides that he's gonna take his chance too. How's that? Oh no! You bastard! Cheap shot right there. Hold the line, man, hold the line.
God's been praised. The enemy general is killed.
Forward.
Fear makes a home in
the forward. Attack, man, attack. Give them no rest. Poor man's gonna die anyway. Alright, this battle's coming to a conclusion.
This is a heroic
victory? No. Cost of victory, yes, but we won. Tedious Pompeius, Drillmaster, Public Loyal. Thank you. more cannon units to support the general army. Gundium needs to retreat train. Expenditure is very low right now, the money. I'm sending these five legions to support them, you know. The enemy has no control over Mars Aratius, who's not under our they're out of control. And destroy the weaponsmith or systems we have placed there. That's good for us, bad for them. Alright, well, we're going to end the episode here and continue on the next one. If you guys enjoyed the episode, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Until then, thanks for watching, and see you guys later.